second day of the GBBF. We are now reviewing the Russian Stoat coming in at a booty in the bollocks, 9% from the Wessex brewery from Warminster in England. So, nice little thump of a bite here. Danny's so fucking drunk on the camera, I'm guessing on his channel. This is Minty's Beer Reviews. Make sure you subscribe. It's my hope to have 34 subscribers by Christmas. So, let's get lying right in.
Typical East Coaster, I only bought one, I didn't buy two.
And I'm going to go and get one
in a minute. Cornish pasty, typical East Coaster.
So, Minty's Beer Reviews reviewing the Russian Stoat from the Wessex brewery from Warminster. A very solid 7.5 out of 10.
Getting drunk back here, doing the same beer as like Minty was doing here. That's the Stoat, the Russian Imperial Stoat. Setting it right to scale, down here for the nose. Very sort of nutty nose about it. Usual robust coffee smell. What I can't get away with this is the nuttiness of it. So anyway, beer likes a, almost likes a, I was going to say the wrong thing, I'm just going to say what I said, like what I thought was a cheap peanut smell about it.
Like snob, you're a snob!
So anyway, I'm going to dive in for the Russian Imperial, what's it called? Stoat!
Wild
Imperial Stoat! Imperial Stoat, 9% in Richter scale.
It's called the Stoat, but you're stoating drunk, so
stoating drunk, well, 9% in Richter scale, so anyway, sludgy. Surprisingly very, very light. A little bit of vanilla, which I like that in a stout. The nuttiness is on the nose, but you're not really getting it on the taste. To me, you're not getting that 9%. Very, very pleasant. There's no bitter aftertaste. Very smooth. Very, very nice. We got this one out of the Jolly Beggar Bar at the GBBF 2013. So, it's one for trying. I don't think I'll ever get a chance to try something like that again. And if I did see it, I'd pick it up, I would sell it a bottle of that. Maybe in 2 or 3 years time that would taste like Rolls Royce.
Is that Mr. Muscles' his wee brother?
Hey!
Cat!
Hey!
No, it's not him.
No.
It's not him.
We thought that was a Bear Beer Review. He's got a stunt double at the GBBF. All the best, shout out to Bear Beer Reviews as well. And his mum Janet, nice people, good Yorkshire lad. So anyway, suffocate.